I'm joined by our 2021 Men's Patriot League Runner of the Year, Marshall Beatty. Marshall, first of all, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
So you were trailing a little bit in that first mile. When were you able to really kick it into gear and push yourself forward?
You know, that was actually my plan all along, was to sit back for a little, because in the past I've been trying to go out with the pack really hard and it hasn't been working out well for me this season. So instead I was a little conservative. By the time we ended up reaching the back stretch in the woods there, that's when I decided to crank it down. And luckily I had a teammate who was already pretty much up there. So I just locked on him and I said, I'm gonna go get up with him. We're gonna stick together and we're gonna go get Navy.
When did you know I've got this?
It was right when we came across 5K. I was battling it out with Navy right along upwards to 6K. And I've raced these guys before. I know their weaknesses. And that's not to say that they're weak by any means. They're really strong competitors. They won today, they're great. But I know that if I'm with them at the end, I've got the better kick. And so that's just how it shook out.
When do you think you really started to separate? I mean, when you came across that finish line, you were way ahead of the other runners.
I don't ever like to try and think in my mind that I'm way ahead. I always pretend they're right behind me. And thankfully, someone in the crowd even said, he's right on your tail. So that tricked me a little bit. And I was like, thank goodness, because that kicked me in a high gear. And I pretty much was dead sprinting the whole last 200 there.
Well, we could definitely tell by the way you finished. Marshall, again, congratulations. This is your Patriot League 2021 Runner of the Year.